Okay, we're back at the hallway again. Bedroom. Ceiling fan. The same wood laminate. The seams are starting to show a little bit more. They're not separated at all, but they're, you can see them. So it's the older style laminate. And just a nice closet. And it's got that parquet vinyl floor again. Probably a coat closet. Yep. Okay. Just the tile squares. The metal door painted to look like wood. Yep. Okay. Oh, there's some marks on the ceiling tiles, but not terrible. Pressure tank. Huh. That must be auxiliary. Yep, to the heater. Labeled. Okay, ejector pit. Workshop. Don't shoot for the wood. It's a big filter.
This is nice though. I like to have these because when I do my all my projects,
you have a wood burner.
Nice little wood
option.
Oh, we're in the way. No, we're not in the way.
Okay. Well, electric dryer.
There must be a pressure tank with a small cylinder, huh?
Yeah.
In order to let the pressure tank. Oh, there's a pressure tank. I don't know what this is. Probably another water.
It's a reservoir.
It's a hot water
heater. Oh, here we go. Tile floor. Needs a good grout cleaning, but no big deal. Wraps around. Now we came full circle.
Okay. back upstairs.
And the third bedroom. Okay, this is plywood. With an area carpet. Must have started out as an electric house and then they added the heating ducts and the forced air furnace. And another closet. Must be a vent pipe for the plumbing. Little nooch back there. Probably a picture of their waterfront. And we're back. There's that blow down again.
Ta-da.